Assalamu alaikum. Ahlan. Today we are here in Sea Line to watch the Qatar Sand Drag Racing Championship Season 2 2020.
So stay with us until the checkered flag.
It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.
We've got approval to go back into the pit lane and get you guys some sneak peels of the cars and their crazy over the moon mods. So let's go and check them out. I seriously don't know where to start, where to stop, because these machines, they are clearly built and not bought. You can see them from the tires to the suspension setup and to the awesome growling motors that's in these machines. Just had a glimpse of this one.
They've got
some weird suspension setup. This is clearly only for the sand. It's not going to be stable on the road for sure. There is no body panels. It's clearly the racing structure. And they've got all the electric gizmos that's going to be controlling the ECU directly. This is the heart of it all. It's a V8 clearly for sure. It's got two massive turbos on both the sides. And just have a look at the cooling system that's placed on the top. King suspensions and the tires, out of this world. This, my friends, is another grueling monster. Just look at the bodywork, it's all plastic and fiberglass. There is no metal on it. I'm sure this is going to be under 6 to 7 seconds. Zero to 60 on the quarter mile. This is not the exhaust. It's just the external wastegate for the turbo, which comes out of the blow-off valve. The exhausts are here. Hope you guys liked what we saw on the pit lane. Let's hit the strip, and we'll show you the cars that's also prepped to race. That's going to start in a couple of minutes.
It's all about humanity.
Thank you.
It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity.